ओके सो दिस इज़ द ड्रॉइंग शीट यू विल गेट इन योर एग्जाम. सो मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव टू फिक्स योर ड्राफ्टर हियर, राइट? चेक वेदर इट इज़ प्रॉपरली अलाइंड. नेक्स्ट दिस इज़ द ड्रॉइंग शीट यू विल बी प्रोवाइडेड इन योर एग्जाम. यू हैव टू राइट द क्वेश्चन नंबर इनसाइड दिस बॉर्डर. दिस इज़ द बॉर्डर. इनसाइड दिस बॉर्डर यू हैव टू राइट द क्वेश्चन नंबर, right? And you have to complete your drawing. You have to plan your drawing properly so that here you will be completing one answer, second answer, and third, fourth, like, and fifth. Okay, like that you have to plan. Title box will be not provided in your sheet. You have to draw your title box. Okay, these are the instructions you have to follow in engineering drawing. So most of the students will write outside the border, so examiner will not consider this marks. So you should write inside the border. You have to write the question number. And for example, if you are doing some calculation, so after completing the drawing, first you have to start with the heading and you have to complete the drawing and you have to do the calculation part. So you have to use the pencils. You should not write with the pen. Heading, you are completing your drawing, everything you have to complete with your pencils only. Okay, so these are the instructions you have to follow.